Hey, what's up everyone? Luska here with episode 268 of Freebie Night. And I have another challenge quest today. And the challenge quest is lowering Camellios, hiring Hunting Horn, and the beginning armor. I don't want to try to pronounce that because I'm a butcher. So yeah. Oh wow, I have 5 defense. Great. I think I should be in this one, right? Where is the Camellios? Oh god, I should check this before I start this. Should be in here. There you go, good. Ooh, and on the forest and hills. Best area to fight him. Oh, and I did not bring flash mobs. I did not bring never mind, I got him. Nope. God dang it. It's always hard for me to switch from portable third controls to these controls. It's so confusing. Alright. On a good note, no pun intended, I have not even checked my the spells on this one. Oh, in this game, I guess this doesn't even tell you. Alright. Okay, then I guess I'll just repeat the same spells. But usually he spawns in Area 9. And hopefully, I'm hoping this Hunting Horn does enough sharpness to actually cut through him instead of bouncing off everything. Okay, he left. Let's see if I actually have a Psycho Serum. And no, I don't. I always forget to bring those, no matter what. Where could he be? Area 2, maybe? Dude, where is he? I'm going to Area 2. I could just wait Area 9, really. Or 4. He is, I hear him. No, or not. I'm imagining things. Oh no, it's Cha-Cha running around. Thank you, Cha-Cha, for just distracting me. Got it right here. Got it. Wait! Oh my god, see, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. When do you use the Sonic Bomb? Oh, hold on. Uh-uh. No, I'm not having this problem again. And I can't stand that attack. That attack with the tail and the flapping thing. Oh, if you don't paint him. Oh, I'm missing. Paint him. There you go. And I have no idea what I'm doing. Go. Oh, God. Now, this is just so shiesty. It's weird, there's no music for this guy. No music. It is like no sound. And this is completely this is terrible because I have it said a high rank I was kinda hoping it was that and not the and the other ball, because the other ball or the other flame throwing attack that he does. It's pretty annoying. I think that one actually damages. I think the one he was hit me with only lowers your defense. Or I might have those mixed up. Nope. Okay. You can just hit me. It's fine. This is impossible. What? Did he leave? Where'd he go? Oh, no. He's still here. Oh, my God. This is why I use a hammer, not a hunting horn. Hunting horn suck. Yeah. Oh, I guess this game is glitch because like he doesn't even really roar. So I guess I'm like the only. See that attack right there, that one right there. See now the music comes on. I don't even know if his weakness is water. Actually, no, it's not. It's fire. And why am I not healed? That is the most important question I should be asking right now. There we go. 2 potions and I should be good. Actually, let me try to do some spells. Hey, look, it's like one of those maracas. Aren't those things called maracas, the thing you put in your fingers? I have no idea what I'm doing. This is why I don't hunting horn. Oh no, you stole my hot drink. Dang it. And plus, whenever he does the one where he breathes a lot, the like when he just straights up throw the green gas everywhere, whenever he does that, it always it makes him visible for like 5 seconds. So if I had a decent weapon and not a hunting horn, I would be doing better than I am. Die! Okay. See, it's weird now the music comes on. I don't know if it's something with this area. The thing is with the Camellios, because whenever I play against the Rathian, I never had this problem. The Rathian and Rathalos in this area. I have no idea where he is. Okay, he's in Area 4. There we go. Come on. Bing! Okay, or not. Oh, I'm such an idiot. My weapon is not even sharpened. Holy crap, I have freaking pitfall traps. Oh, he's an Elder Dragon. That's why I didn't do it, because he's a freaking Elder Dragon. Get him! Oh, dude, come on, bruh. You don't understand how frustrating this is. Like, this is like one of my favorite monsters in this game, and I just can't fight him right now, because I'm using a crappy weapon. Oh, excuse me, crappy weapon type. It's so weird without sound. Like, it feels so weird recording without any, like, music. Because it's usually, like, Monster Hunter music, the little trumpets or whatever they have. But it's nothing. Why is it silent? Oh, my God. This is why I use long swords to fight him. Uh-uh. Dang it, I forgot no evasion. Yeah, the only thing I can hit is his leg. All right, so now I can just hit him right here, I guess. And you know what's funny, Camellios Rage Mode is probably the one Rage Mode I'm just not afraid of at all. Like, I'm just like, oh, Camellios and Rage Mode, oh yeah, just another day. You know, I'm not too worried about it. The only changes he has is probably he gets Did I hit him? The only changes he has is he probably hits harder, and I'm pretty sure he moves a little bit faster. I'm going to pick this up. Maybe it's a dragon treasure. Ooh, give me the money. Wait, can I just flash you? I was about to say, I thought you could flash this guy. And if you flash him, it kind of gives you a sense of where his head is. Just a little bit of a sense. There you go, perfect. See, I have Ryu with the bombs to help me out. Who knows, I actually might win this one. You know, if these bushes will get out of my way. If. I can use one more. One more won't hurt. Perfect, there you go. I love how I'm not even using a hunting horn as it's intended. Because I really don't know any spells. And I don't feel like testing them out. Great, he actually stole something that's freaking important. Play the flute! Do I hit triangle now? Stick it up in the air. Oh, or not. See, this is why I wouldn't use my freaking hammer now. Alright, there you go. He usually does it 6 times. That should be the last one. Yep. Oh, great. Excuse me. Oh my, this is really pissing me off. Why can't I hit him? None of my shots connect. Oh, once again, my sharpness is decreased. You know what? I probably should have just cheated and got a G-rank weapon anyway. If this was really the one time he hit me, it actually does a critical hit. Or a paralysis. What's this thing doing? That should be his leg. Yep, got him. Oh! I don't know why he's doing that. He did it like 3 times in a row. Alright, let's see if I can... I'm gonna flash randomly. Maybe I get him. No, I won't. Unless I can flash his bottom. Got him. Nope. Oh my god. This is so stupid. Oh my god. This is... my face is itching and I can't do this and it's very annoying. Hit him in his leg. Oh my, I have blue sharpness and I still can't hit him. There he is, he's going to another area. Finally. You know, for me, having 5 defense, I'm really not taking that much damage. And area 3 is like the... Area 3 is like my all-time favorite area on this map. Or the... Yeah, area on this map. That's the right way to say it. God, I hate hunting horns. This is so stupid. I guess I will paint him, because I do not want to lose this guy. There we go. That's the last one. Look, I'm hitting your leg and you get... Oh my, he stole my herb, man. Oh my, okay, that is actually really important. You know, the sad thing is, he can't even kill me. Because he's a freaking chameleon. Like, he can't even kill me, but then again, I can't even kill him because I have a crappy hunting horn. So I can only hit his right leg, which doesn't make any sense. And I can't hit his left one, I guess. This is so weird about music. I feel like music gives me my mojo. Okay, once again, I'll try a combo. I'm gonna get out of the way first because I know he's gonna try to hit me with something. And then great, and then freaking his tail flaps down. No! Why? Oh my god, no! This quest is a lost cause! I can't get anywhere! Like, I was thinking, I was like, oh, since I'm about to face my favorite monster, this is gonna be easy. Or one of my favorite monsters, this is gonna be easy. It ain't. It ain't, because the hunting horn just sucks so much dick. Like, the weapon is just so bad. No, don't do it. Okay, good. I like that attack. Can I hit your leg, please? No, I can't. This, thank you so much. Oh, you know what? It's not even the leg I'm hitting. I'm hitting his ribs. I forgot about that. It's his ribs, not his legs. See, I learned the trick. If I hit Ryu before I hit him, it'll connect. I won't bounce off, so I should be fine. So, yeah. I think he's backing up. Where is he? I should have brought sonic bombs. Why am I never prepared? Why? And once again, I need to sharpen my weapon. This weapon is just so bad. I can't even begin to describe it. Cool weapon though. Cool looking weapon. If I was a hunting horn player, I wouldn't be mad with this weapon. But I don't like hunting horns. Actually, you know what's funny? I have the only game I've ever got a chance to use hunting horns on in a party is, you know, Char Ultimate, which, you know, makes sense. But I don't know. It's pretty cool. Yeah, but in that game, hunting horns at G rank level, that's pretty good. I think actually, you know what? Hunting horns aren't that bad. I think the thing I'm mostly mad about in this one is the fact that it sucks, or like my the sharpness is terrible. I thought it would be good, but no, they were just... Oh, I hit him! No, I didn't. I thought I got a stun off or something, because I saw a little animation. Not animation, but the yellow thing. And it was just like, nope. Oh, Rage Mode. See? It's weird. Rage Mode is the only thing that actually brings the music. Bring me the music! No! Oh, he's gonna fly. Nope, he's gonna hit me in his hand. Jump! Yes, there we go. Come on. You know, if this is not up by the 20 minute... Alright, I was about to say, if this is not up by the 20 minute mark, I'm going to quit. But I'll get to the 25 minute mark because that's when the rappel starts. When the rappel happens. And it doesn't help that I got like a very late start. Oh, I was wrong. This is the one that lowers your defense. Oh my god. Dude, if you don't stop hitting me. Alright, you hit him with a 1-2. Oh my. This is so stupid. Oh, I have no more potions. I kinda don't want to combine it Well, I have a life powder. I'll use life powders, I guess. Please jump out of the way. Please jump out of the way. See, I'm doing a little bit of damage. Uh-oh, I might get a stun. The first stun in 20 minutes, I might win. No. I know what that attack did. I think the one with the breath, it makes your stamina go to... Yeah, that's what it does. It makes your stamina go to, like, the lowest your stamina can go. I think. I'm almost certain it does. If I know the Camellios, then that's the case. And he is flying away because the music stopped. Nope. They tricked me. He is right there. Oh my god. Stop hitting me. Oh my god. Today I realized that fighting a Camellios with any kind of impact weapon is a terrible idea. The more you know. Area 2, okay, I'm down with it. Let's see how long we got. We should have like 2 minutes. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So hopefully I can get a couple repels off. It would be nice if I got a stun. No, dude, I should connect. Connect! Connectables. See, I can't. Oh my, and it doesn't help me at the hunting horn direction. A fire, or like what the way the hammer is, it just sucks. Why do I hunting horn? And I feel like after people are just seeing me use the hunting horn on him, like the next 5 challenge quests are gonna be nothing but hunting horns. And please don't let it be like that. I don't like hunting horns. Get him! This is so bad. Does this thing have gem slots in it? It has 2 slots in it. I'll say if I had enough gem slots, I would probably be able to get the ESP where you don't get deflected. And like honestly, if I didn't get that, actually, you know, if I didn't get deflected, I would not mind doing this quest. Because if I did not get deflected, it would be pretty awesome. Did I make him flinch? I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just hitting the air. There we go, right there in his ribs. And then here's the music comes. The music will come. You see, I should hit him in the ribs. There we go. It would be nice if I could stun him. Did I repel him? 42 seconds. Uh-oh. You know what? After on the next quest, I'm gonna take a break, or next few quests, I'm gonna take a break from the challenge quest and do a G rank Teostra, because I haven't faced a G rank Lunestra. That's what I call it. But yeah, because those things are just sick. I haven't faced. I was thinking about that the other day. I was like, dude, those monsters are the best. Come on, can I get a repel, please? Oh, and he killed me. But did I get a repel? That's the main question. Oh, I won't even get a cutscene. The injured dragon has fled, so I did get repel in this terrible match, so yeah. this one went terrible. I think the only reason I got a repel is mainly because my hammer. The hammer is high rank and he's low rank. And I just kept hitting him, I guess. But alright, I have Blaska here playing the worst hunting horn game play you have ever seen. And if you enjoyed this, don't forget the comments, like, and subscribe, and challenge me to another challenge quest in the comments down below. And tune in next time.